The Federal Commerce Department has come out with its state-by-state rankings of GDP growth in 2010. Wyoming won the Booby Prize, finishing 50th. They were one of two states that actually managed to have negative growth measured in terms of 2010 GDP versus 2009 GDP. See if you can guess who the other state was that managed to have negative growth.